God says your life doesn't have to be full of self-destructing thoughts. Fill your mind with things that are good and true. Fill your life with goodness instead of thoughts that you are not good enough for anything. You can do all things with me. I love you. God says, in times of weakness, allow my grace to be your strength. My power is made perfect in your vulnerabilities.